weather leader. This is your KCCI Storm Team 8 forecast.
Well, as usual, beautiful shot from our airport sky cam. We see the blue skies. Camera's not shaking too much. The wind's out there, but it should be decreasing late this afternoon. Right now, the wind chill's not looking good. They're close to zero for a lot of us, below zero to the north. But again, we at least have the sunshine. Enjoy it while it's out. Temperature's up to 20 right now. That's going to look nice. This time tomorrow, we're probably going to be in the teens, if not single digits. In a few locations, we'll see temperatures dropping during the day. Right now, we have a west-northwest wind, 16 miles per hour. And that temperature's just going to really slowly sneak up into the lower to mid-20s this afternoon. Plenty of sunshine late in the day. We'll start to see clouds on the increase ahead of our next system, which may bring some showers in the form of some light snow just north of us by mid-evening. It looks like late evening we'll see some light snow here in central Iowa as well, and then temperatures will fall back into the teens. Off to the north, temps right now a little cooler, 14. Fort Dodge just 9 in Mason City. Factor in that breeze, as I mentioned, there's what it feels like once again. 6 above zero Des Moines, 11 below zero up towards Mason City. Again, the winds relax late this afternoon, but it is still going to be nasty out there. It's always worse somewhere else, though. Look at International Falls, 23 below zero. The current feels like temperature up there. They can keep it. Unfortunately, that air is going to be sliding down towards us behind our next system. There's a system pretty easy to figure out off to the north and west through the Dakotas. You see some light snow up there. Not a big system. There's not a lot of moisture with these ones that move out of the northwest like this tend to not have a bunch of moisture with them. So a decent chance of some light snow tonight, just not expecting a lot. Notice 11 p.m. Futurecast has that system right over us, scoots off to the east. Behind it comes more of that cold air. We saw those temperatures and wind chills to the north. That's the air that's going to be sinking down towards us. So tomorrow, going to be colder than today. It's one of those patterns again to where the temperature falls throughout the day on Tuesday. Excuse me, on Wednesday. We'll likely see that. Here's Futurecast. Some light snow off to the north and west as we head through the evening hours. This is at 7 p.m. Notice still dry here in central Iowa, but just up towards Webster City, northwest of there, we'll start to see some very light snow moving in. And then it just works its way across the state. There's 9 p.m. right along I-80. Might see some light snow here in the metro by about 9 p.m. Better chance off to the north where you see those darker blues. That's where it's going to come down a little heavier. And then notice by about 2, 3 in the morning, things are starting to wrap up. Where it's all out of here by early tomorrow morning, although whatever it drops, still going to be left on the ground. So we may have some tricky roads tomorrow morning with temperatures really cold to start out the day, likely in the teens and single digits around the state. And then throughout the day, we'll see some sunshine, but really no improvement with the temperatures. Our snow tracker not showing a whole lot. Maybe a dusting to a half inch here in the metro, north side of the metro, or just north of town, closer to an inch. You get up to Fort Dodge, maybe 1 inch a little bit more, inch and a half perhaps. Closer to 2 inches though, over towards Waterloo, inch and a half or so up towards Mason City. Down to the south, probably not going to see anything out of this system. Temperatures today, well, it looks like they're going to stay in the teens and 20s. Warmest numbers down to the south. We'll go for 22, just a couple degrees above where we're at right now. And the winds will lighten a bit late this afternoon. Overnight tonight, down to 7. There's that snow dusting to an inch around central Iowa. Here in the metro, probably dusting to about a half inch tops. I think that's about it for us. Again, maybe over an inch, though, as you get north of Highway 20. Notice as we head towards Wednesday, a high of 10. That's it. And then as we get into Thursday, we're in the mid-20s. We work up towards 30 by Friday. There's another shot for some light snow Friday night into early Saturday morning. And the temperatures through the weekend, they're still looking pretty chilly. So there's really no thaw in sight. In fact, now that I think about it, I look at that forecast, I don't have one temperature above freezing on there. So
we need to talk to you about
that. Yes, we do. Because snow's not going to be going anywhere fast with those temps.
Sounds good. All right. We'll talk about that in a little bit.
Yeah.
Thank you very much.
Sounds good.